Definitely. I mean, the last time I was training for the Olympics was in 2012, and I was a senior in high school, and I had a lot of teammates that were trying to make it as well, but I'd never have any teammates that had gone through the process. And I think last time I was nervous going into it, and this time it's going to be like just like the way I am with Missy at a dual meet, like she's right by my side, and I don't know, just kind of do our everyday thing.
You guys good?
Congrats on a great meet.
Congrats on a great meet.